Hi friends, welcome to Krishna's Tech Info. In this video we can see about the LVM, which is the logical volume management. The logical volume management makes it easier to manage the disk space. If a file system needs more space, it can be added to the logical volume from the free spaces in the volume group, and it also can be resized the volume. And if your disk fails, you can add the replacement disk that can be registered as the physical volume with the volume group, and all the logical volume extent can be migrated to the new disk without any data loss. Logical volumes can be used in writes, and the physical volume will be grouped to create a volume group. Inside the volume group we'll be creating the logical volumes. We can use the logical volumes to extend across the multiple disks logical volumes, or you can also reduce the logical volumes in size using the reformatting commands and partitioning the current disk. The volumes can also be striped across the multiple disks to increase the I/O stats. Now we can see how to create a physical volume, volume group, and the logical volumes. The commands used to list the physical volumes is PVS, and for logical volumes listing you can use the LVS. Currently there is no volume group or no physical volumes found, so you can see there is no volume groups. Now we can see how to create a physical volume. First we can list the disks that are available for creating the physical volumes. I have now added the two hard disks, which is the /devstb and devstc. Now I'm going to create a physical volume using the pvcreate command, pvcreate, and next you need to mention the disk, that is devstb, then devstc. Now we can see the physical volume is created. Now we can list the physical volumes using the pvs command. Now we can see the physical volume. Next you need to create the volume group. You can create the volume group using the vgcreate command, vgcreate. Next you need to mention the extent value -s. I'm going to use C32MB. The extent value is the physical extent that you are going to mention, which is the physical extent, the size of the disk that can be defined using the P or GB size. 4MB is the default PEX size of the LVM. For example, if you are going to create a 5GB size of logical volume, you can use the sum of 1280 physical extent. That is the, I'm going to give the calculation. You can mention the physical extent size by multiplying the size of the MB that you are going to use, that is the 5GB. Then you need to divide it by 4, then you will get the extent value. This way you can calculate to mention the extent value here. I'm going to use the 32MB extent. Then you need to mention the volume group name. I'm going to give it as VG1. Then you need to mention the, that is the physical volume that you have created, devstb, then devstc. Now click enter. Now you can see the VG1 is successfully created. Now you can list the volume group. Now you can see the volume group that is created, which has 24GB of size, which is added from 10GB and 15GB. To display the more information about the volume group, you can use the VGS-V option. This will give much more information about the volume group, the UID of the volume group, and the volume group size, and the free size of the volume group. And it also gives the information about the extent value. Next, we can see how to create the logical volume, LVCreate-L. And you need to mention the extent size, and next you need to mention the name of the logical volume. I'm going to give it as LV1. And next you need to mention the volume group name, that is VG1. Now give enter to create. Now you can see the volume, logical volume is successfully created. Give the LVS to list the logical volume. When you are going to create a logical volume, you can also mention the size of the GB here. If you are going to give the size, you can use the -L, capital L option and mention the size here. But I have used the extend option because the extend option will give the exact size for the logical volume. So I have given the logical volume, I have given the extend size to create the logical volume. For using the logical volume, you need to format the logical volume. You can use the LV display option to find the logical volume path. So I'm going to format this using the mkfs command, mkfs ext4, then mention the device name of the logical volume that you created. Now you can see the logical volume successfully created. Now you can see the logical volume that is added here. You can use this partition to store your files or other purpose. For permanently mounting the logical volume, you can add the entry in the DCFS tab file. In this video, we saw about the LVM. We also saw how to create the physical volume, logical volume, and the logical group. In the next video, we can see how to extend and resize the logical volumes. Please post your suggestions in the comment box and subscribe to my channel for more technology videos, and please press the bell button to get instant notifications on my videos. Thank you for watching.